everybody. Brandon Gaudin back for another year of action with Madden NFL 19. Let's take a look at what's new this year. Real Player Motion makes its Madden debut, bringing unmatched responsiveness and fluidity to every player on the field. In the running game, hit the hole and one cut give ball carriers the ability to move through crowded running lanes and turn on the jets once they see a sliver of daylight. Once you reach the end zone, it's time to celebrate either alone or with your closest friends. Long Shot returns for its second season, picking up the story of Devin Wade and Colt Cruz as they continue to chase their NFL dreams. In Franchise Mode, new scheme fits will help identify which players are best for your system and how to best train your players to fit that scheme using the all-new progression system. Madden Ultimate Team returns with all new ways to take on the CPU. With solo battles, you will face off against CPU-controlled versions of other users' Mutt teams, and with squads versus CPU, you and two friends can squad up and take on CPU opponents. Madden NFL 19 is back on PC, and here's a look at how to use the keyboard and mouse. Controllers as well as keyboard and mouse are supported for navigating menus and playing the game. Players familiar with Madden NFL on console will find the same experience here. If you opt to use the keyboard and mouse in gameplay, you can either use the arrow keys or the mouse for player movement. The mouse controls a virtual thumbstick, which mimics a controller's thumbstick and allows for precise control over player movement. When controlling a player's movement with a mouse, you'll notice an on-screen indicator that shows the virtual thumbstick status. For more information on controls, just head to the settings menu. Here you'll find a wide range of options to adjust gameplay, audio, and video settings. For help learning gameplay controls, head to either Skills Trainer or Practice. That's a quick look at some of the new features in Madden NFL 19. And now it's time for you to jump in, grab the sticks, and check them out for yourself.